I'm Muhammad Al-Baba, a geriatrician hospitalist at Mayo Clinic in Rochester, Minnesota. The title of the study, The Elders Risk Assessment Index ERA, an electronic administrative database-derived frailty index, can identify risk for hip fracture in a cohort of community-dwelling adults. It will appear in an upcoming issue of the Mayo Clinic Proceedings. ERA is an administrative tool that uses electronic medical records to identify community-dwelling adults at risk for hospitalization and emergency department visits. It was originally created and validated using a community-based cohort in the Primary Care Internal Medicine Division in Mayo Clinic in Rochester, Minnesota. In our study, we found that ERA can identify individuals at risk of sustaining hip fracture. We found that higher ERA scores are associated with higher risk of sustaining hip fracture. The area under receiver operating curve was 74.5%. Currently in primary care settings, bone mineral density and FRAX tool are the most commonly used tool in hip fracture risk stratification. These tools usually require to perform a bone mineral density scan. In addition, they may require the provider time to calculate the score. Individuals with high ERA score may benefit from further risk stratification or from preventive measures. This may save the individual the inconvenience of obtaining a radiology test, may save the healthcare system the cost of the test, and the provider the time to perform a score. Next steps in this line of research is to perform a validation of ERA score on other cohorts. A population-based cohort will be the best to validate ERA score. Further study should be done to compare ERA score to bone mineral density and the FRAX tool. Takeaway message: Elders Risk Assessment Index ERA can be valuable in hip fracture risk stratification in primary care settings. It may save healthcare expenses and save provider time. Further study should be done to further validate ERA and compare ERA to other hip fracture risk stratification tools.
We hope you benefited from this presentation based on the content of Mayo Clinic Proceedings. Our journal's mission is to promote the best interests of patients by advancing the knowledge and professionalism of the physician community. If you're interested in more information about Mayo Clinic Proceedings, visit our website at www.mayoclinicproceedings.org. There you will find additional videos on our YouTube channel, and you can follow us on Twitter. For more information on healthcare at Mayo Clinic, please visit www.mayoclinic.org. This video content is copyrighted by Mayo Foundation for Medical Education and Research.